Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. He must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come.
VZ-626.
ID-10 tactical droid. You're way more advanced than the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified with an electroshock probe.
Which can't do anything if the droid is deactivated. Until it hears the access code, this ID-10 can't do a thing. Please, just let me work in peace.
Understood. I shall remain silent until you have finished defacing that ID-10 tactical unit.
Sir, it appears the ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
One could hear, which they cannot.
That's not allowed.
Use the ventilation system to reach me.
Too much. Do I? You know who's in our cell phone, right? Something shot Imperial. Special forces. What the? Events are acting up again.
Hey, how's that description coming along? Command is expecting updates before Endor if possible.
Taking longer than expected.
I'll pass it along.
There are too many rebels outside my cell. Find another way.
Through the vent. You're close. Right on time. Let's go.
Agent Hask, do you read me?
Loud and clear, Commander Versio. You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communication center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Endor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you. So, until then, just sit down and be quiet.
This is Admiral Akbar, calling the Invincible Faith. By now, you are aware of the beacon directing Alliance ships to the Galan system. With this ruse, we will divert the Empire's attention away from Solus. We are amassing the fleet in preparation for our attack on Endor. Join us. We need every available ship to strike a decisive blow.
The rebels still think we don't know about Solus. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart.
Solus to meet with the rest of the fleet.
Just got coordinates from the captain. Let's prime the hyperdrive.
Scan ahead. Show me threats. Slicer. Agent Hask, I've reached the communication center. Deleting the message will trigger their alarm. Be ready for extraction.
Understood.
I've located the encrypted intel.
We have new orders. The Imperial fleet will move to the far side of Endor. There we will wait for the rebels to attack. Then...
Purge complete. There's nothing for the rebels to learn.
Attention! An Imperial prisoner has escaped! She is extremely dangerous! Find her!
Agent Hask, it's time.
Beginning preparations.
I'll secure a blaster and reach the extraction point. I'm on the move.
So is the Corvus.
Yeah.
ahead. Droid, go.
Commander on deck.
At ease.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
And zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jawbess incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the rebellion dies.
Tell General Solo this might take a while. If there's anything to recover, we'll find.
Careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead.
Strike teams. One in the bunker, the other patrolling near the fallen walker.
Good spot, Agent. We'll take it from here.
They're under us. Going loud.
It's over. Bunker is secure. All of them. Regroup and prepare to move out.
Regrouping.
Clear.
Okay. Those can't be all of them. Those rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No. TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral, Inferno Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloane has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Commander, the... Permission to speak freely.
Granted.
I know we're alone, Aiden, but that sounded treasonous.
Look to the sky, Hask. It's not treason if it's the truth.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them. I have a visual on the patrol. Fire!
Taking them down!
Stand your ground and return fire!
Inferno Squad!
The Empire
Empire is evacuating Endor. Push back these rebels.
Understood, Commander. We're with you.
Need a slice.
Sabotaging our ships and preventing an escape.
Take them down, and secure the TIE fighters for our escape.
Suppress and extract. I'm looking forward to it.
Push forward!
Officer, ahead!
Inferno, so something like this wouldn't happen again.
I know. Hard to believe this is all that's left.
This destruction is the true face of the rebellion. It's the reason we've been fighting so long.
We tried to make them afraid, we only made them angry.
Someone told me once that rebellions are built on hate. I never stopped believing it.
How are we supposed to fight that?
The Empire will change, just like it did when they destroyed the first Death Star. We adapt or die.
Commander, we have a problem.
What is it, Hask?
The Corvus was damaged by the Death Star explosion. Engines are down, but the crew is making repairs.
Get the rendezvous coordinates from the Admiral.
Commander, I'm picking up quite a few ship signals outside the debris field.
Any of them Imperial?
Not many. They've either retreated or been destroyed.
What about the Admiral Star Destroyer?
The Eviscerator is positioned near the Corvus. It appears to be fully functional.
At least Hask isn't alone on the Corvus. We might actually make it out of this alive.
To reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers too. Defend the Corvus. It has no shield power.
Not bad.
Bombers are making their attack run now.
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aiden, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
Admiral Versio, Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion, defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall relay you to your target.
Operation Cinder is the last command of our Emperor, and the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target?
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now. Here are our next assignments. They are unusual. But these are unusual times. Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
In preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko, you have the corpus.
Come on. We secure the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
Moff Wraith has informed the Admiral that Operation Cinder could proceed as planned.
Attention, attention. Rebel ships have entered Fondor space.
Commander.
Keep this Star Destroyer safe. The Rebels can't learn about Operation Cinder.